Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to display the first n lines of a file by using Linux command. So let's get started. So currently I am in my Ubuntu OS. Over here I am having my file. The name of my file is myfile.txt. So let me just now open it. So these are basically the contents present inside it. I'm just having a line number and alphabets for reference. So first thing, we need to open the terminal. So for directly opening the terminal in the path of this file, you need to just right click within your folder and you'll be having this option called as open in terminal. Yeah, right, just click it, you'll be getting the terminal opened now. So for this, we will be using the head Linux command. So if you just type head, the file name, that is my file with the extension .txt. So this will by default give the first 10 lines of our file. So here you can see I've got the first 10 lines of our file. So in order to display the n or our desired number, we will be using head hyphen n, which corresponds to the number of lines that we want to display, space. After that, we need to specify how many lines we want. So I will go with 4. And next thing, we will just specify the file name with the extension. Yeah. So here you can see I will be getting the first 4 lines of present in my file. And you can do the exact same thing with the tail command as well, which basically displays the last from the reverse. All right. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.